Drinking just one soda a day can age your body as much as smoking. That's right, by up to 4.6 years. Hi everyone, welcome back to Words Facts. Today we are cracking open the fizz on some mind-blowing soda facts that will have you thinking twice about your next trip. Let's get started with 40 surprising soda facts. A study found that people who drink both diet and regular soda gain more belly fat than those who don't drink soda at all. Even those zero calorie drinks are not doing your waistline any favors. In the 1960s, warm Dr. Pepper was all the rage in the southern US. People believed it could help with colds and other ailments, plus it was a popular choice at Christmas parties. Soda was so big in pharmacies in the late 19th and early 20th centuries. Soda was marketed as a cure-all for everything from stomach pain to nervousness. People even believed it could cure impotence and alcoholism. A single 12-ounce can of Coca-Cola contains a whopping 39 grams of sugar. That's about 9 1/3 teaspoon of sugar in just one can. Americans consume over 1.7 million tons of sugar each year just from Coca-Cola. That's about 10.8 pounds of sugar per person every year. No wonder soda is the largest source of added sugar in the American diet. Ever heard of soda jerks? These were the folks who operated soda fountains back in the day, named after the jerking motion they used to pump soda water. In 2013, Harvard researchers found that 25,000 obesity-related deaths in the US could be linked to soda. That's a massive impact on public health. It takes 50 minutes of running or a 5-mile walk to burn off the calories from just 120-ounce bottle of soda. That's a lot of work for a little refreshment. Coca-Cola uses over 3 lakh tons of aluminum every year in the US alone. That's 17.4% of the entire US aluminum production just for Coke cans. Despite being banned in Europe and Japan, brominated vegetable oil or BVO is still found in some American sodas like Skittles, Sun Drop and certain Sun-Kissed flavors. African American kids get about 8.5% of their daily calories from soda and sugary drinks, compared to 8.2% for Mexican American kids and 7.7% for white kids. It's a small difference, but it adds up. Adults in lower-income families earning around $29,000 per year get 8.8% of their daily calories from soda. Compare that to 4.4% of those who are earning about $77,000 per year. Why they are called soft drink? It is to differentiate them from hard drinks, which contains alcohol. Makes sense, right? Coca-Cola is the most widely distributed product on earth. If you lined up every drop ever made in 8-ounce bottles, they would stretch to the moon and back over 2,000 times. Here is some soda trivia. The word soda comes from sodium, a common mineral in natural spring water, and pop, that came about in 1812 inspired by the sound of carbonated drink opening. In different parts of US and Canada, people call soda by different names, pop, soda, or even just Coke. In the UK, they say fizzy drinks, and in Ireland, it's minerals. The Academy of General Dentistry had some bad news. The acid in sodas is comparable to what you had find in a battery. Combine that with all the sugar, and you have got a recipe for major tooth enamel erosion. One study found that 48% of sodas tested from the fast food fountains contain coliform bacteria. Yes, that's the stuff associated with fecal matter. Did you know that 7-Up was originally called Bib Label Lithiated Lemon Lime Soda, and until the 1950s, it actually contains lithium citrate, a mood stabilizing drug. Even today, Americans drink roughly 50 gallons of soda per person each year. That's a lot of fizz. Many sodas contain phosphoric acid, which has been linked to an increased risk of osteoporosis, bone loss, and tooth decay. Another reason to think twice before cracking open that can. A&W Root Beer got its name from the initials of its two founders, Roy W. Allen and Frank Wright. Soda is not just for drinking, it can remove stains from toilet bowls, loosen rusted bolts, and even clean blood stains from highways after accidents. In the early 19th century, soda were flavored with ingredients like dandelions, ginger, lemon, birch bark, coca and cola. Eventually, coca and cola combined to form the legendary Coca-Cola. Jacob, a German-Swiss jeweler, is considered the father of soda or developing the first practical method for making carbonated mineral water in the late 1700s. Ginger ale is often called the first soft drink due to ginger's long history of use in medicinal drinks. The automatic glass blowing machine invented in 1899 drastically reduced the cost of making bottles and helped bottled sodas. Glass bottles are better at preserving soda than plastic. That's because carbon dioxide can escape through plastic, shortening the soda's shelf life. Fanta was born in Nazi Germany during World War II due to trade embargoes that prevented Coca-Cola from getting its ingredient. German bottles had to create their own soda formula and Fanta was the result. There is some debate over which is the oldest soft drink brand in America. Moxie, Dr. Pepper, Werner's Ginger Soda and Haier's Root Beer all claim the title. But the first artificially carbonated drink was created way back in 1767 by Swedish chemist Joseph Priestley. Dr. Pepper is classified as a distinctly flavored drink, not a cola. This unique status allows it to be sold in both Pepsi and Coke soda fountains. And by the way, the period after Dr. was dropped in 1950s to avoid any medical connotations. The invention of the crown cork or a crown cap by William Painter in 1891 revolutionized soda distribution, allowing sodas to be sold everywhere, not just in pharmacies or soda shops. Pepsi's slogan "Come Alive with Pepsi" was famously mistranslated in China as "Pepsi brings your ancestor back from the grave." That a one way to market a soda. The term Mountain Dew originally referred to a moonshine. It was initially used as a mixer for bourbon, which might explain why it packs such a punch. Pepsi Max leads the pack with 69 mg of caffeine per 12-ounce can, followed by Mountain Zevia and Mountain Dew. The FDA caps soda caffeine levels at 71 mg per 12-ounce serving. Studies show that men prefer sodas in darker colored cans, like black or red, and they are less likely to choose a drink labeled diet. It's all about perception. In 1898, Pepsi Cola started out as a Brad's drink named after its creator, pharmacist Caleb Bradham from North Carolina. Soda flavors around the world can get pretty wild. In Japan, you will find salty watermelon and curry soda. South Korea has onion soda and Vietnam boasts white fungus bird's nest soda. Finally, did you know that soda and junk food advertisers target minority and lower income children more than others? These kids see twice as many ads for sugary drinks and snacks as their white peers. It's something to think about next time you see a commercial. These are the 40 surprising soda facts for 2024. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update. What's your favorite soda fact? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Chi.